Congrats!
Hello, JAYPHEE! Can you ask? Doug,
nakamute ka, Doug!
Pa, double check.
Okay na po ba?
Yan! Daddy ng daddy to si Batex eh. Dad. Ang pangit para maging anak nito. JAYPHEE!
Kala mo, ganda mo maging anak ka.
What's good sa'yo, Daddy JAYPHEE? So sige, ako muna una magtatanong no as you sure. As you take your ano your questions Butters and Banjin. Sa akin coming in from that game 1 loss, no? What was your read on ONIC in adjusting towards game 2? Ano yung ginawa niyong adjustment from game 1 to game 2 kasi doon ang galing yung comeback niyo tol eh. Hello JP. Okay.
Yeah.
Can we hear you? Hello P. Wow. Ayun, let's give JP an opportunity to fix his microphone. By the way, sa mga viewers natin, no, kaya namin tinatawag si Daddy JP na daddy dito, tol. Kasi recently, ayan, no.
May baby na
si Daddy JP. Uh-oh. Hello JP. Recently lang eh. I think it was announced on by the brand.
Yesterday.
Oh, kanina.
Actually, yesterday. Na-ship ko siya yesterday. Japes, oh yun ah.
Hindi natin alam kung ano yung pangalan eh, yun, nung baby ni Kuya JP. Parang may bulong Butters daw eh. Parang,
di ba?
Hello, Manjinbu.
Hello, JP.
Manjinbu de la Cruz.
Hello, JP.
Apa?
Okay. Can you hear us, bro? Can you hear us, JP?
Sa drop nung second game saka sa gameplay okay. Po nila.
Ano yung gameplay? Can you like walk us through that gameplay nila?
Yung gameplay po kasi na parang sobrang sa early game po sila nagbe-base lagi. Ang ginawa po namin second game po, sinabayan po namin sila ng early.
Okay, so yung first game, plano nyo late game noon?
Late game.
Tapos nadali kayo ng early game. So, nung second game, game 2, doon na rin kayo, sumabay na rin sa early.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you detail us a bit more? Paano ba ang isang team parang ang target early game? Ano yung mga plano nila madalas para matuto yung mga viewers natin? Okay, I think may ano yata tayo. Let's just wait no on the comms problem dito ni JP no. Pero it is pointed out that it is the early game. It is the early game pala ang plano ng ONIC dito. No, it's quite normal, it is expected no. So sige, either way, mukha naman may hindi natin may pagpapatuloy yung interview with paring JP. Nonetheless, a winner is a winner mga kaibigan, and an MVP is an MVP. And that is JP for you mga kaibigan. I'm pretty sure we'll have more opportunities naman to interview SUNSPARKS no. Maraming salamat JP, tol, and ayun.
Congrats
tol.
Congrats
lalo. Congrats lalo. Paring JP.
Pangalan na importante.
Manjinbu de la Cruz. Yun na yun. Wala kang tatalo.
Okay. Thank you. Ayan mga kaibigan.